Keegan O'Toole is going to lock up a Cradle here off the single leg. His opponent is immediately going to post his arm out. Keegan is immediately going to take him over his Cradle side leg where he has no post. The cartwheel is flashy, but actually serves the purpose of keeping Keegan off his back and more powerful. Keegan's now going to block his opponent's Cradle side leg with his right knee. This again eliminates his opponent's post. Keegan uses his own head as a post for a finish.